1 minute. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the final round of the Women's Open. To the left of the chair, Ontario, Canada, Catherine Sibal. To the right of the chair, from Rancho Palos Verdes, Anna Chibahara. Sibal won the toss and chose to serve. Thirty all. 30-40.
Thank you.
Love court. Game, Sevov. Sevov leads 3-1, first attempt. Game, Sevov. Sevov leads 4-1, first set.
Love point.
15-40.
On pace, but she's in a groove, she can quite simply crush tennis ball.
Game, Sebov leads 5-1. First set. Game and first set, Sebov, 6-1. New balls, please.
You know, I got
California.
Oh!
Rain Dow came.
Thank you. 30-15.
Thank you.
Vecino. Game, Shibahara. Shibahara leads 4-2, second set. Love 15.
Oh!
15 all.
Thank you.
30-40. Shibahara. Thank you. 30-15. Game, Shibahara. Shibahara leads 3-2, final set.
Thank you.
59. Shibahara leads 5-0, final set.
Which dates back to 1910. Through the years, the Foothill Cup has been presented to players such as Mae Sutton, who was also the first American player to win in Wimbledon in 1905. It also includes other legends like Dodo Chenny, Billie Jean King, our local Stacey Margolin Potter, Tracy Austin, and its new coach, Stella Sampras, is on that legend list. So now Mr. Taggart will present the runner-up medal to Catherine Sebo, who is from my hometown of Toronto, Canada. She's training here in the States. She's 17 years old, and she'll be going to Turkey in a couple of days to play more tournaments. Catherine?
That's good.
And then we have our two-time winner. A second legendary win by Anna Shiba. Next year, she's going to be playing for the Bruins. Congratulations.
You know, when the whole trip off, just get your name engraved in there.
Congratulations, ladies. Great, great match.
Yeah. bus did you guys get?